I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Copilot Rewrite feature in Microsoft Edge. Whether you're finding the Copilot Rewrite feature in Microsoft Edge a bit too intrusive, or simply prefer to type things out the old-fashioned way, I'll show you the steps to disable it, giving you back full control over your browsing and typing experience. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Edge browser on your computer. Step 2. Click the ellipses to the right of the address bar at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Click the hamburger icon in the upper left corner of the Settings screen to open a menu. Click Languages in this menu. Languages options are displayed. Step 5. Scroll down to the Writing Assistant section and then click to toggle off Use Compose AI Writing on the web. The Copilot Rewrite feature will be disabled in Microsoft Edge going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.